Welcome to White Resistance News. I'm Thomas Rock.
Good day, everyone. I'm Rachel Pendergraft.
Pastor Rob and Rachel are the stars of their own TV show, which twice a day sees them spruik racial segregation from their makeshift studio.
That there is a war against white people in this country at the...
A father-daughter team buoyed in the belief they are not alone.
Even in Australia, the political party known as One Nation seems to be gaining in popularity.
Popularity is indeed what the pastor and his daughter are currently feeling. And they too put that down to Donald Trump.
60 Minutes, Sunday after The Voice.